This is not fucking Fuse. It's not.
Oh
hard.
My God, Fuse.
It's not like, Trey.
Y'all kicking Fuse ass, ass too. Nigga, to all y'all step outside. Nigga, ain't no one worried about none of y'all fucking old trash.
What the fuck are you niggas talking about?
I'm done with y'all niggas, bro. Y'all are ass. Y'all used to battle to each other.
Shit. At
what
all?
K-Slip, but who cares about you? What is your career? You lost half your fucking career.
Shit.
And yes, I have. What
I went
have
to you other done?
You
battled
I put out material on fire.
You
I got my name neck. Up, and then I took a step back when I went. And now that I'm back, I'm battling with K Slim. I think I'm doing pretty fucking good, nigga.
Who the fuck?
And
you're
gonna get smoked too. And when you get smoked,
hey,
I'm gonna add you to my resume.
Okay,
and after this, I'm gonna be like, "Hey, K Slim, guess what I did? I beat your dumb ass, nigga. That's what I did. That's what I'm gonna do. You worried about what I did? Worried about what I'm gonna do, bitch ass nigga, ugly ass nigga. Let me ask you a question. Why you so ugly, nigga?
I got a fucking question, nigga.
Ain't no one worried about
question.
Your fucking
you
battle rap tactics.
Huh? You got an
fuck
answer?
You think I, am?
I got a fucking question, nigga.
Fuck you think I am, nigga?
Where,
I don't worry about
rank.
No fucking
where
shit,
do
nigga?
I rank on your resume, nigga? Where I rank at on your resume?
The bottom, bitch,
number
nigga. I don't care about you,
one,
nigga. The
bottom, number
bitch.
Fucking
the
one,
bottom,
nigga.
What
the
fuck
cares
about
K Slim? You ain't battled a nigga.
I'm doing this to get my round out.
I don't
you rank
at on my resume.
K Slim battle.
Where you rank at on my resume?
If I battle K Slim,
are you
and if I didn't battle K Slim, my career would be exactly the same. I can get the same opportunities. I can do whatever the fuck I wanted, nigga.
Where you rank on my resume, bro? Where you rank at?
The top, nigga. You know what I'm saying? That's just how I go. Like, it's Makai. It's a lot of that, nigga.
Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you, Makai?
I am a decently in the nigga,
shit,
man.
Nigga.
You
Takato
you
know light, nigga. You Takato light. You little Takato, nigga.
Little Takato.
You little
nigga
Takato,
step outside
nigga.
Too, nigga.
What are you
it's
about?
All of y'all.
Whoa,
first
whoa,
of all,
whoa,
you think I'm work? You think I'm work? Yes, Takato. Yes, anyone, bro. I'm actually anyone, bro. The whole fucking meta can step outside. And when I put my best rounds out, nigga, you guys ain't gonna hold up.
You losing two of them rounds. Hey, you losing two of them battles out the gate. So you're finna be 0-3. You're losing two of them battles out the gate.
0-3 is crazy. Like
you're gonna be 0-3.
You're finna be an easy body, right? Now I'm gonna do whatever the fuck I want after.
Okay,
man.
So I'm
gonna
tell you what I told
Takato. We can set up with that, nigga.
I'm gonna tell you what I told Takato. Put some old money on.
What's
it.
What's up? Wait, I don't fucking
put
care,
some
nigga.
Money on it, then. Put more fucking
nigga,
money on it.
Nigga, I already told
then.
You, nigga. It's real shit. I can't, nigga. I got life shit, nigga. Fuck that shit, bro.
What life
put up
shit
the 50
got,
because
bro?
I.
What you is? 17?
What life shit I got?
17. What life shit you got?
But you don't know about my, you don't know what I'm going through right now. Don't worry about my life, nigga.
Yeah, I'm asking.
Just know that I don't have the expense to share
what
to,
life
just
do
put up that money
got?
Right now.
You got a job?
Yes.
Okay, so what fucking expenses you got, nigga? What are you putting
out
you
my family?
You just graduated high school.
Helping out my family.
How do you
that's,
feel
that's
about
doing
pocket watching you helping, right now, Kai?
Like, I don't give a fuck. Tell them put that money up, Trey. I care about money. I was letting them slide. I was letting them slide with a little fucking $50. Me and Takato was gonna bet $700. I don't give a fuck about this nigga and his $50. Give it a
what?
I don't give a fuck about this $50.
I'm a battle
nigga
you,
would be,
bro. Like this battle rap. Oh my god.
I don't
what,
give
what
a
I
fuck about your
money
fucking
up, you still gonna battle.
Dog.
You still
you
gonna
feel
battle.
What I'm saying? So I was doing you a favor. Yeah, I was
son,
doing you a favor.
Son, do you care about the pot though?
I was doing you a fucking favor.
Yeah, you got
no,
you
know how many fucking
pot.
Pots of the night I won, Trey?
Gotta add to the
you
pot,
know how many
man.
Fucking pots
somebody
of the night I won? How many has this nigga won? How many has this
everyone.
Nigga won?
Everyone. And I also won some tournament money.
You
know
gonna
what
say
saying,
some
Trey?
Stupid ass
hey,
shit
Trey,
again
hey,
or what?
Hey, hey,
you,
hey,
say,
hey
most,
you got a couple
ass,
tournaments,
and this
man.
The thing, he said.
Ooh,
Trey,
you,
I don't
worry
about big bass
no
tournaments with Kirk in them.
If Kirk's in the tournament, I don't give a fuck about it. Who the fuck is Kirk?
What?
Kirk.
What is Slip talking about?
He's a.
I be having
Trey, he emotional, bro. He emotional.
Nah, I'm real,
listen,
nigga. You
we
ass.
Listen,
not
we gonna
like
battle.
That.
We gonna battle, and you gonna
you
get cut, nigga.
Brother,
you gonna get
brother,
cut.
Brother,
gonna,
look, that's
cluster.
All you gotta worry about, bro.
You ain't
it's okay,
cluster.
Slim.
Slim.
I'm the best
down,
nigga
Slim.
You ever battled
calm
before.
Down, Slim.
I'm the best
Slim.
Nigga you battled before, my nigga.
Nigga, Casey
you haven't
battled
nobody like me.
What
the
nigga?
You haven't battled nobody like me. What are you talking about? Your biggest opponent is Dave.
You ain't never said
him
bro,
my resume.
Next year, bro. Like, you ain't
your
never
biggest
said
opponent
nothing
is
like
Dave.
That, bro.
Your biggest opponent is Dave. He's at the middle of my resume. You realize that, right? Your biggest opponent is at the middle of my fucking resume. Who the fuck are you?
And I'm battling you.
Who
and
the fuck are you?
Who
the
fuck
is
you
a fucking
in 2023 does not mean
who?
Shit.
Yeah, because
you
we let this
shit.
Shit go, nigga. We let
oh
this shit
God,
go.
Oh, my God. Wow.
So
I'm
in,
sorry. Do you want a pity party? Nigga, fuck you.
Zone,
fuck
nigga.
Them niggas
if we was
too,
here, it wouldn't be
smoked.
No fucking Makai's, nigga. thank me for that, nigga. We left so you can thrive,
thank
nigga.
You for, I don't gotta thank
we
you
left
for
so
shit.
So you can come in here and do some shit,
fuck
nigga.
I haven't needed
it
from
wouldn't be
you.
No you. You know where you would be at? Nigga?
I haven't needed
you. Know where
from
you would be at, nigga? You'll be with the motherfucking niggas that don't nobody know about, nigga. Fucking Ricky D's and nigga like that. If niggas wasn't around, you'll be with the Ricky D's, nigga. You one of them type niggas. You a nigga that niggas don't even remember no more, nigga. You here because we left.
What
the fuck is wrong with you?
What is your name?
Did shit, nigga.
What is your name?
You battle SKs, nigga.
What is up?
Easy to do against an SK, nigga. It's easy to look good again.
So we gonna see how I look against
kids, nigga.
We gonna see
you
what
battle Casey kids.
You
nigga.
Worried about the past?
You battle
it's the
fucking
same
Casey
shit.
Kids.
He was like, Ricardo, who'd you ever
you
battle?
Battle slash.
He smoked you.
You battle slash.
What?
You battle fucking slash, my nigga.
So Casey Slim, you ain't never been no rookie. You ain't never been.
You are not like that. Because I will beat the shit out of you. You are not like
then,
that.
Then let's
all.
See it, Slim.
You are not like
what you finna do? What you finna do?
I have ass.
I'm finna do everything. I do everything better than you, nigga.
I ain't gay. And you asked.
I have not gave a fuck about this.
Why you gonna fucking lose?
Like 4 years, my nigga. I will beat the fuck out of you. I do this shit in my sleep, nigga. I don't give a fuck about
it. It's unbelievable,
like,
man. I don't.
I'm the nigga that do.
He can yell all he wants now.
Who's
Trey?
The nigga that writing one
is there,
day? I don't give a fuck about this shit.
Is there anything
niggas
else
ain't like that, boy?
He just gonna yell.
I will beat the shit out of you,
Kai. What you plan to get the performance of the night, Kai?
Fucking Makai.
Performance of the night, nigga. That's easy.
Who the fuck is a Makai?
Trey, you see how emotional he is?
Who the fuck is a Makai?
Like, performance of the night is
who
in the bag.
Who the fuck is a Makai?
200 is going to be light.
Somebody let me
know
who
saying?
The fuck a Makai is. Who the fuck is Makai? Who knows? Somebody tell me who the fuck
you
this
done?
Nigga is.
You done?
You not a... My nigga, you are not top three niggas in this room, but I'm supposed to be worried about you.
Makai, you bottom of my
but I'm supposed to be worried
you're
about you, and you ain't a top three nigga in this room.
So emotional.
You so not emotional. A top. Listen, you not a top five nigga in this room, and I'm supposed to be worried about you.
Nigga, I'm better than everyone.
You're not a top five nigga in this room,
and
I'm gonna
prove that shit. It's whatever. You can say
brother,
whatever.
You had 2 years when to prove it while we wasn't
here. When I put
why you ain't prove it in the
what?
2 years when we wasn't here?
Why
you got to prove? Yeah, yeah.
I haven't
yeah.
battled for 2 years, dipshit.
You're lying.
I battled for like 10
you're
months
lying.
At most.
You're lying.
Dumbass.
You're lying. I was here for your first battle. You're lying. So bitch ass up. The first battle was against Takato. You're lying.
Bro.
I was there, bitch ass nigga. You almost won.
2 years.
You almost won. Almost won. If you had a second half, that was as good as your first half, you would have won. But you didn't. Your ass.
What?
Nigga's ass.
You're texting. What?
I mean,
Takato
right,
know this. I told
right,
Takato that.
Right.
Takato
right.
won. Makai had half a round.
You said a lot of bullshit, but I agree.
I was there for
you
that shit, my nigga. You the same nigga now that you was back then.
Look, you gonna
go
against
nigga.
Me and God, right?
The same nigga that I'm losing to Takato, nigga.
I just really want to see what your reaction is.
Everywhere, like Broly, when he going crazy. That nigga said that shit and beat your ass. He said that shit and beat your ass. You the same nigga. I'm supposed to be worried about you. Kai everywhere. That shit was ass, Takato. That shit was terrible.
That shit was ass, Takato.
What's wrong with this?
I don't know, Slim. You might gotta knock shit down like that, nigga.
You a little nigga, boy.
You've been beat up, nigga.
That's why you think you like
and
it. You're not like that. You're not like that.
You
ain't battled no Takato.
You ain't nothing to be worried about.
Niggas,
let's talk about real life shit, bro.
The best niggas that came up with you. Listen. The best niggas that came up with
those big ass fucking teeth.
Listen, see that's your problem. You don't fucking listen. You want to talk. Listen to listen.
Nigga, all
listen.
You've been doing is
don't listen to respond, nigga.
You
listen
got
to learn.
Tendencies, nigga.
Don't
you
listen
got...
to respond. Listen to learn. I'm trying to teach you some shit. I'm trying to teach you the
nigga,
game.
Slim, I can't learn shit.
You
from
you,
bro.
Ain't even the niggas that came up around you. The niggas that came up around you, the Trays, the Fishermen, the best niggas that came up around you, you ain't even battled them niggas.
And we gonna set it up. I told you.
You ain't even battled them niggas.
Slim, after this,
you ain't
battled
none of the best niggas. Not even the niggas that came in with you.
Any of them.
Yeah, you haven't battled. That's why you think you're so good, because you beat up on SKs. You
what?
Ass, nigga. You're ass.
Nigga, it's the rounds.
Ass.
It's not who I'm battling.
Ass.
That I put up.
Ass.
Now that I'm going
ass.
Against you, I'm going to do what Takato never
ass.
Could. I'm gonna go against you. I'm gonna kick your ass while you there. You gonna be there.
Your ass.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Your
and
ass. Ass.
Takato, you are ass. Fisherman, Trey,
ass
Jay,
is
idiot.
What you are.
Tell him.
Your ass.
Tell him. Set it up.
Your
what
ass.
Am I worried about?
Your ass.
What am I worried about? Your ass.
Your ass.
You're terrible.
You're trash.
You're awful.
Don't say what I say with a little twist. That's a remix. Your ass.
Okay.
What is wrong with this nigga?
All right, man.
I'm done right, trolling. Makai is not like that.
I'm done trolling.
Like,
oh my,
he's
oh,
not
that
like that at all.
You were all so surprised when you said, Makai, you're going to actually, I'm going to actually beat you. Oh, my God. All
right, man. Hey, all right, guys. Okay, yeah, Kai, so like, let's talk about
okay, that nigga Art said he got 25 in the pot, man. Yeah,
yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. 25.
Okay. You know, I got whatever,
nigga.
You know, that's me, bro. I got whatever, nigga. Like, that's how I know this nigga not shit. Because I would put whatever on this nigga. Like, I don't care. Like, he's not like that. This nigga's really not like that, bro.
So,
Kai, are you at all worried about Slim Kai?
I got any kind of money. Well, Lysandra with all the money.
Trey.
Lysandra want to put up all the money. Well, Lysandra.
You're going to have to do a different question, Trey. Like,
Lysandra got all the money. Well, Lysandra.
I told you this, bro. You
bring the money, Lysandra. What's that with it, Shiny? What's that with it?
That's the thing, Trey. I don't blame you.
What's that with it, Mask?
Being repetitive. What's that
with it, Mask?
What are you talking about?
It's
easy,
man.
This is easy.
So bitch ass. Hey, what shit easy, nigga. You mean how this easy? You ain't never battled nobody like me, nigga. You ain't never battled nobody on my level. Like, how is it easy?
Your level is not
everything that you've been doing is easy, my nigga.
That's a question.
Raise a hand if you could beat SK in here. Everybody raise
I heard you got a question.
The nigga with the terrible ass lisp. I don't even like listening to that nigga. Raise your hand if you could beat Casey Kidd. Like, what are you talking about? Raise your hand if you could beat Slash.
Yo, Black Roots, put your hands.
Come on,
down.
Dog. You
yeah,
ain't.
All right,
battle,
go, yo, Roots, don't put your hand up on that Slash shit, gang.
Yeah, that nigga.
Raise your hand if you can beat Slash, man.
That nigga Roots ain't doing shit.
Hey, you know what's crazy? but the nigga that he did battle was Aqua the fucking dragon. And he lost to him. And he lost to him. He lost to Aqua the fucking dragon.
Nah, leave now.
What does that mean? Did you just ask me what it means to lose to Aqua the dragon? It's Aqua the Dragon. What does it mean?
You worried about that? The battle
you lost to Aqua the Dragon. That's Dragon.
It don't matter.
And he was ass.
Dragon and kick your ass too.
He was even worse back then.
What you want me to say? No,
Slimo.
I was crazy when I first started. Yeah, nigga.
Like, if you're gonna be your ass, at least be a little bit smart.
Yeah, I started out rough, but I did my shit. I put my motherfucking rounds out
rough.
To make
your
sure
ass.
I would never lose
you're
to no
still
nigga
trash.
Like that again.
You're the same
and
nigga.
I'm not gonna lose
all you do
you
is yell. You're the same nigga. Promise Land 3.0, nigga. You're the same nigga. You yell a lot. That's it.
I heard
that's all you do.
That's what I'm saying.
We got a question from the
Listen. With 200 on the line, right? Right? Would you say this is about the money or about putting your name
who
at the top?
Nigga, okay. Listen.
Answer the question.
This is what I'll say.
You talking about
like
the pot?
Listen, man. The money, it's whatever. Like, you know what I'm saying? A little extra money, of course. Like, niggas fuck with money. But mainly, I'm just making sure that I get back on my rolling.
Nigga,
that's what I'm going to do. Because after this K-Slim battle, no one's going to be worried about K-Slim. No one's worried about him
you
now. Why would he worry about him after the battle? I don't make no sense.
You know what? You know why you here? You know why you here?
Yo, K-Slim, bro.
It's the difference between me and you, my brother. It's a difference between you and my brother. It's a difference between me and you. Listen.
You ugly, I know.
I'm here. You're gay. You're fucking gay. But listen, I'm here.
You said you have gay, bro. What does that mean?
I said we all are. Niggas got to get the quote right. They never get the quote right.
Okay, man.
But listen, bro. What I'm saying, Makai, is that it's a difference between me and you, bro. The reason that I'm here is because I was bored, nigga. I told Niz to give me a battle. You know, this shit got set up three times, nigga. I dubbed you twice already. I already dubbed you two times before this.
I'm confused because you keep saying like three times, but the only time I know is when you was going to set it up for that card like a while back.
Because you repressed the other time. It was three times. So this is the third time this got set up, and I dubbed you twice. I'm doing this because I'm bored, nigga. The reason that you're here The reason that you're here is because the reason you're here is because I said yes, nigga, and I'm fucking me, nigga. I'm me, and that's why you're at the top of the fucking card too, nigga. Nobody cares about a K Slim battle when 2023 your fucking main event, nigga.
Y'all is 45 on the card. Like I'm good.
You said me and Trey.
You and anyone, nigga.
Trey will beat your ass. Trey beat your ass.
You know, Trey fight. We gonna have it's gonna be way better than me and your battle. Your ass, for sure.
God tier, nigga. God tier, nigga. What you talking about, nigga? What you talking about, nigga? God tier, nigga. Yeah, Takato will beat your ass again too, nigga.
Takato will
beat your ass again, nigga. You ever got your ass beat by the same nigga twice?
Let's stay on topic, man.
We on topic. We on topic.
It's Slim. Slim.
Nigga's ass.
This nigga's ass. Gonna lose the battle, so he gotta put out these narratives
he's
that like,
oh,
you gonna lose to Jay, you gonna lose to Trey, you gonna lose to Tech. No one's talking about that.
What about me, nigga? And let's make it Judge. Oh. You gonna lose to me. It's gonna be Judge. How about that?
How about the fight?
And I wanna put more money on it.
Put more money on it. But I'm telling you, pity is all I can do. You know what I'm saying?
Ass up, boy. I bet it is.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie.
These niggas don't really be like
it's,
that, bro.
It's 60, but you know, I'm trying. You know, I gotta
be honest,
10,
Makai. If you got, hey, listen, if you got $200, if you got $200 and you 100% confident that you will win the battle, nigga, put your last $200.
That's the thing. Like I don't think you understand, Slim. Like real life shit. I'm telling you, I don't got no money to be giving, niggas. My family is not in no position where
at
I can
least
just
you know
be
you giving
money.
It. At least you know you're fucking $2.
Nah, gulp.
All right,
man. It ain't a gamble, nigga. You might as well pay me that money now. What's wrong with this nigga, dog?
Hey, Slim, man. You got so much money, bro. Send me
y'all don't
money,
understand
bro.
How... Y'all really don't understand how easy this shit is, bro. Like, this shit is so fucking easy. Like, this nigga's ass.
That's why you lose all the time? Because is that easy?
Yes. That easy? Yes. If I lose all the time, it's because it's that easy, bro. This shit don't challenge me at all.
That one doesn't add up.
You gotta put this in perspective. Listen, put this in perspective.
Yeah, it's not
listen,
working.
I lost to Colossal Mini. I lost to Colossal
Mini. I didn't give a fuck, nigga. Stop talking to me about your career, bro. I've been through it. It is to lose to Colossal Mini.
Talk to the guy in the crowd. Come on, guy in the crowd, whoever you are. Guy in the crowd. I lost to
Colossal Mini, man.
Do you realize how difficult it is to lose to Colossal Mini?
That was a crazy battle.
It is very difficult for a nigga to lose to Colossal Mini.
Congrats.
So I lost to Colossal Mini.
Congrats.
Thank you. Thank you.
How you lose to Colossal Mini and you the main event now?
I don't give a fuck about this shit. Like, I really don't give a fuck. Like, I think, like, niggas don't have that hammered in their head.
What up, man? What up?
I don't give a fuck about none of this shit.
Average?
But niggas
trash.
Like you would make me want to smack the fuck out of them for
$200. Your base is terrible. Like that is saying something. Like, we see where your level is at. We see if you barely try. So what? A lot of niggas barely try, but they still better
that
than the shit that you put
not
up.
Not true at all. Y'all niggas try y'all fucking hearts out. You're lying. I know for a fact, majority of you niggas try y'all fucking hearts out. Nigga, you got half a round right now. You just said you got a round right now, bro. I haven't got it right. Like, what do you mean niggas don't try? Are you stupid?
Dude,
you just told me niggas don't try. If niggas don't try, they were right during the event like I did against Code the Goat. Like, what are you talking about?
Right now.
I literally don't give a fuck about this.
If I write around in an hour right now, if I write in an hour of the day of the event,
you're gonna be ass. You're gonna be ass. You can't do that.
I wrote for Mike.
I started writing for Mike at it was after midnight the same day we were supposed to battle. Like, you can't do that.
Do what?
So don't talk to me about levels, my nigga. I make a debatable with you. When you have you got around for 2 weeks. And I write the same day and I make a debatable. You can't talk to me about levels. Like, what you do in a
debatable, I do in a day.
But that's why I'm telling you I don't give a fuck about this shit.
Okay.
And I still
Do you know what I do and what I've done by not giving a fuck?
I'm saying, you can't talk to me about levels.
Stop your career, dumbass. The fuck?
Like,
do you understand what I do and what I've done by not giving a fuck? Is what I'm saying.
I don't care. Like that's
you
like
can't
that's
talk
the
to me about no, fucking levels, my nigga. If I gave a fuck about a fucking Makai, I would beat the shit out of you. You're not
no,
like
you wouldn't.
That.
No, you weren't.
You're not
I've seen,
like
I've seen
that.
The best.
Wait, so
I've
you're
seen
saying you
had
you're,
more money.
Wait. So
like
you're saying you're not gonna beat the shit out of him?
I don't know. Oh, I'd rather argue than fucking write.
Oh. Yeah, but I'm good, man. Like,
your you bitch
know,
ass up, boy.
Yeah.
Your bitch ass up, Makai. You ain't even like that.
And you
that argument shit.
I wish you had more money, bro. Like, I probably would be more motivated, but I don't give a fuck about a Makai. Like, y'all don't understand. It's fucking Makai. Like, it's literally Makai. Like, I don't care about this nigga. This nigga ain't shit. He not even fuck.
I'm gonna let you talk.
Like this thing, like Takato, because it's like you gotta put this shit in perspective.
Don't look at
Takato
to save you, bro. Don't look at Takato to save you.
Put it in perspective. Who the fuck he is?
That nigga laughed out of pity, bro. Don't look at him to save you, bro. He don't got nothing to offer you, bro.
This nigga ain't nobody, bro.
Yo, Slim. So this is another bag for you. Is that what you're trying to say?
His biggest opponent is a nigga at the middle of my resume. He has
I'm still battling Case Slim. He ain't did
shit. You're gonna lose.
Like, Case Slim sounds
like,
kind of
this
ass
nigga
to me.
Ain't that's nobody. Crazy. Like, I literally He's don't ass. Give a fuck about a Makai, bro.
Case
like,
Slim battle right now. Let's listen to Landini kick your ass. Like, what?
Listen to Aqua the Dragon kick
your ass. Bitch, nigga.
Listen to Aqua the Dragon kick your ass.
One ball.
I got bro? It lost to Aqua the Dragon because it ain't too many of y'all. It ain't too many of y'all that lost to Aqua the Dragon, nigga. You joined an exclusive club and you lost to Aqua the Dragon. It's only two of the niggas.
Give my homie don't smoke your bitch ass.
It's only two niggas that lost to Dragon. And you want to. Hey, that's a bar, nigga. That's a bar, Trey. It's only three niggas that lost to Aqua? Really?
Walk, Yusuf, and
Punch
Guy. And Punch
Guy. Walk?
Yes,
walk
you lost
ass.
To him.
No.
I bet that you were.
Yeah, walk Yusuf and Punch God lost to lost the Aqua the Dragon.
What about Makai? That shit was judged.
Nah, I didn't lose. I got the judge win. Yeah, I got
you
the win.
You lost.
Yeah, I know.
Battle, you say
yeah, I know.
You said what? You know, Slim Man. That's a thing of the past, but we talk about the current,
yeah,
the current timeline.
Bro. Like a nigga that lost to Aqua the Dragon. Y'all really let
that's what everyone.
Like,
I want to see what this Aqua the Dragon ain't. I want to see how that's gonna save y'all niggas. I want
to
see
a nigga that lost to Aqua act like you.
I
want to
see how that's gonna save you.
How? I don't get it. I really don't get it.
Like if you ever battle that nigga, set it up. You know what I'm saying?
I don't understand.
Nigga smoke you.
I don't understand.
I ain't never seen a nigga rap worse than Aqua the Dragon until
I
listen
really
to your fucking Like I'm disgusted with you, bro.
I'm so confused with 2023 fucking shit. I'm
genuinely
confused
appalled,
as fuck.
Bro. I'm genuinely appalled.
How is a nigga that lost to Aqua the Dragon really talking? Like, you shouldn't be allowed to talk on here. You lost the dragon.
Wait, but he lost the Colossus.
It's no thing. It is no thing at all.
I would agree. I would agree.
No,
focused on the wrong thing,
I need to
bro.
Talk to them. I need to talk to them. Who is that? Which one of y'all is that just talking about Colossal?
I lost it, and you gonna criticize me.
Now you on mute. Now you ain't talking no more. Who that was talking? Which one of you niggas threw a fucking rock, come out and show your hand? Who that was?
Yo, Walk, raise your hand, bro.
It was Walk? That was Walk.
Why is it Walk?
That was Walk with that bitch ass voice. I know him. It's the way that was Walk.
Mm-hmm.
Who was that with that bitch ass voice, bro?
Not Walk. I don't know.
Yo, Slash, raise your hand, bro. What the fuck?
That can't be Walk, bro. I don't think that was him. Somebody had a little light ass bitch ass voice.
Hand, bro.
That was Slash. Bro. It can't be Slash. Was that Slash? Slash, was that you?
Mm-mm. No, I've been muted on my phone.
So did nobody hear that voice that was talking and said, but you lost the lot?
We told you. You just don't believe nobody, bro.
Y'all said it was Walk. That was Walk?
Yes.
Walk, you?
Yes, Fuse.
Raise your hand, bro. What
the fuck? You hot like a bitch, Walk? That was you?
What?
Nope, nigga.
Wasn't me. Get me out of this conversation.
people all confused based off going, man. I'm tired.
Mm-hmm. Bitch ass up, boy. You don't run shit.
Let's go ahead and close the face off.
You don't run shit either, nigga. Fuck out of here.
I had enough.
Talk like he done did some shit. Let me ask y'all some questions. No, I got questions. I got questions.
I don't care.
Trey.
Don't ask Stay silent.
Yep.
Who the fuck is this Makai nigga? What has he done? Takato asked me earlier. He said, I don't think it's going to be close. Okay, so I want to know, what the fuck has Makai done? Why should I think it's going to be close? What has he done?
I would argue the caliber of rounds that he has put out.
Against who?
Discord niggas, you think it's great, and if I did it, it wouldn't change the fact that you still gonna get smoked. The material is gonna speak for itself.
I gotta ask Takato a real life question. Takato, a real life question, bro. You there? It's some real life shit. Okay, so let's say this, Takato. Let's say you was playing volleyball against a third grade volleyball team. Would you not look amazing, bro, on that volleyball court?
I mean, if I was a scout looking at the game being played, I would be looking.
You a D1 volleyball player, brother?
Would
you not look amazing out there? I'm saying.
No, of course you would look amazing. But that's
so
what I'm
if
saying.
Makai is out there playing volleyball with SK, he playing volleyball with Casey Kidd. Casey Kidd is on the spectrum and he playing volleyball with him. Like, of course, he looks amazing.
Yo,
John, he plays volleyball with Casey Kidd.
Let me ask you
like,
a question.
I'm taking it serious. Yeah, go ahead, John.
Who the fuck is this Makai nigga, bro?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Nobody's letting me know.
I think Slim got to drop a song, man.
I'm trying to figure this out, dog.
Because let me, like, honestly, I feel like Takato, so Trey's been a host. Takato is playing devil's advocate for the sake of playing devil's advocate, but he's not using logic because Makai, if we're going off work and what niggas have done, he hasn't done anything for me to look at him.
I'm being logical, though.
He hasn't done anything for me to look at him like a threat. You said, do I think he's a threat?
You was a vet in the prime time of your career. Of course, you going to get these battles and whatever. Me, I was a rookie, and by the time that I did get to the level where I don't need anybody, right now, how I would smoke any of y'all
But Trey, no. Let me tell you the difference. Because the niggas you came up with have battled niggas. You haven't. You know what, like what? You know what Takato resume is? You know what Trey resume is?
But what does that mean? If niggas still think that we...
You ain't battled none of them.
After my Casey Kidd round up, niggas was like, oh, Makai might still be the best.
He's on the spectrum.
Games with these crazy battles and still measure up to y'all niggas is speaking fucking levels. It means my material can speak for itself because niggas think that, like, you know what I'm fucking saying, nigga. Like, I don't gotta keep going back and forth.
You don't know what you're saying. I'm gonna know what you're saying. You don't know what the fuck you're saying.
That's what the
fuck
I'm saying.
Get your fucking words together, nigga.
Makai versus Casey,
then we'll talk to you, nigga.
Then I'm gonna be able to say,
nigga. Go write them down. Write them down and come back and say them again. You don't know what the fuck you're trying to say right now. And that's why you can't fucking beat me. Because you don't even have your fucking thoughts together when we're talking in a regular conversation. How the fuck are you going to beat me, Makai? Huh?
I'm a rat.
You don't have the mental capacity to beat me, nigga. You don't have it. I'm an idiot. And you just stumbled over all your fucking words. I just had a fucking run old sentence for my... Shut the fuck up. You're not like that. You can't even talk. You're not like that.
All right, man. What else we need to talk about, man?
We need to talk about how you haven't done any fucking thing, but that you're sitting here talking like you're some fucking body. You ain't did shit. That nigga ain't did shit. It's not allowed to fucking tell me anything.
It's not going to fucking matter.
Because you're not fucking tested.
It's not going to matter.
You ain't did anything. Jay would beat your ass. Jay would beat the fuck out of you.
Nigga, Jay know what it is.
I got 100 on Jay. He is whooping your ass. Jay is whooping your ass. Jay, I got 100 on you. Beat Makai's ass. I got 100 on it. This nigga's not like
money on his head.
I got 100 on Jay beating. Hey, listen,
Jay.
Listen.
You
But you know these levels. You know these levels.
If Makai wins, let me put this stipulation out here right now. I'm gonna put this stipulation out here. Listen, if Makai wins, if Makai wins, Makai, I got you, Makai.
I don't care.
I'm trying to get you some money. I got you, bro. I got you some money. Some money. Listen, it's money. It's money. It's money talk.
So me versus Jay, you gonna put money on?
I'm trying to tell you if you shut the fuck up. Listen to learn. Don't listen to respond. Okay, listen.
Go ahead.
I will give Makai $200 if I beat Jay. I'm giving Jay $100. I'm sorry, Jay. It's just $100, bro.
Jay, set it up. We got.
Matter of fact, no. I lied, Jay. I'm gonna give you $200 too if you win. I got $200 that Jay beat you.
Jay, set it up. You good? You with that,
man? I got my own battles going on, man. I have to wait.
Well, I got $200.
Hey, Slim, these niggas scared, okay? Slim, they can't step outside.
That's Mike Better.
He might be. Or maybe he don't think you shit. Maybe he don't think you shit. Like, I don't think you shit.
Slim, put the same bread on me. Let's talk about it.
You ain't had a bread when I wanted to battle you.
Slim, put the 200 on the floor for Dragon. Makai, man.
Dragon,
what
you know
I
it's a nigga that you beat in here talking crazy? A nigga that you beat. You beat this nigga. Dragon.
Why you saying that like I wouldn't beat
you? You know why I'm saying it like that. You asked me a rhetorical question, Dragon. That's a rhetorical question.
I'm good, bro. Losing a dragon is nasty.
Hey, Dragon. Hold on. Let me talk to Dragon. Dragon, let's be real, though. You know why I said it like that, Dragon, right?
Why?
Because you know how I feel about you and your raps.
Yeah, I do. It's never stopped me before. It's not going to stop me.
No. I ain't saying that. I'm telling you, you beat a nigga in this call right now, and he got the nerve to talk crazy.
Because I'm better than you. I'm better than you. Dragon, I'm better than you.
Well, why you wasn't better than Dragon?
What?
Why you wasn't better than Dragon that night?
Because it was my second battle ever. I was new. Hey, dumbass. Use your fucking brain. Like, what?
You're the same nigga, bro. I just told you you're the same nigga. Dragon would beat you again. You're the same nigga.
You're going to put the 200.
You're going to do the same nigga.
You're going to do the same thing.
The only thing that changed is your fucking opponents. You started battling nobodies, nigga. You started battling Casey Kidds. That's the only thing that changed.
He don't believe it. Or you would put the 200 on it.
Who, me?
Yes, dumbass.
I would never put 200 on Dragon. Exactly. I would never put 200 on Dragon. Why don't you ever try me like that? I just think Dragon will win, bro. Dragon, I wouldn't put no money on you, but I think you'll win.
Well, I can't get the jail.
Put money on me against Yusuf, you would have earned some shit.
Stop lines, you know what I'm saying?
I never would have put money on you against Yusuf.
Why the Jay offer don't apply to me? What's going on?
I'm good. Yeah, I'm good on Jay not giving me a free 200. That's messed up. I thought we was cool with Jay.
And Takato, it's because I think Jay the coldest nigga around here now.
So, because he's a fucking idiot.
I was taking my shit. That's my shit. You posted that earlier.
What? When?
I saw you.
But Jay, you already know. It's no disrespect. You know I think you fire.
I really think Jay the coldest nigga around here.
No, Jay is cold, but he's not the coldest. Like that's.
And he'll beat you. Who the coldest?
Who the coldest?
Me, nigga.
Like, right now, the nigga that got the most proof of being the coldest is Takato, like by far. But
wait, why
you know
what
I'm saying?
Body of work.
Body of work. The whole run, like he been going on a run. You know what I'm saying?
Y'all count. Oh, so y'all talking about the tournament and live and all that?
Trey is sleeping on y'all right now.
Trey,
but you know, like
even Trey falling asleep, the niggas' voices. Get out of here.
Yeah, you know,
this nigga tripping. Nigga having a good sleep, the niggas' voices too.
But Trey trying to say he the best.
But even when you beat the shit out of Promised Land, you don't look at the rounds and the shit, you know.
Let's get the bot out of here.
Let's talk about the real man. Walk, what you gonna do for Fuse, boy?
I already asked him that. He ain't got no problem. Hey, K-Slim, we chilling now, man. You know what I'm saying? We're going to talk about the 200, bro.
We gonna talk about that 200, man.
Shut your bitch ass up, Makai.
I don't want you to
don't Makai, stop trying to steal the spotlight.
Yeah, shut your bitch ass up.
We on the next face off. Shut up.
Yo, walk. What you doing with Fuse?
Give me 3 minutes before you start, Trey. Let him keep talking.
It was a bitch ass nigga. Was mad. Man, shut your bitch ass up.
Makai, shut up, nigga. Damn.
We on the next face off. Shut up.
Talk to that nigga, Dragon.
Slim, shut up too. Walk. What you
shut your bitch ass up, little
Oh my God.
You the nigga that grabbed me.
Give him 3 minutes. Give him 3 minutes. I'll be back.
Yo, Slim! You're 50 years old, nigga. Go to retirement.
You yelled on me. You ain't grabbing me.
You don't even know what you're saying. You're
a nigga on his face. It's a nigga in here that you violated.
That's a bitch ass nigga.
It's a nigga in here that you violated.
It's a nigga in here that you violated. I'm more popular than you.
Nigga in here that you feel safe.
Who are you?
Nigga in here that you feel safe around.
The reason why you didn't let it happen
is because you didn't have money.
It's because you couldn't beat your own nigga. You have no eyesight. You needed glasses. Old man. Shut up talking to me. You're 58, nigga. Go take care of
Dragon, I'm just saying, it's a nigga in here that feel unsafe around you because you caressed him and violated him. You violated this nigga doing his round.
You're about to die. Trey,
it's no way. Like, you caress niggas. How am I lose to a nigga that caress niggas?
Okay.
You ain't never gonna catch me feeling on a nigga.
It's time. You want to do the gay shit? You want to do the gay shit? Let's do the gay shit.
I know that's how we want to
do it. Of a nigga's ass. You were staring at this man's ass, looking at it.
You grabbed the man's waist.
You grabbed the man's waist. You were doing hypotheses out of nigga's ass.
You grabbed the man's waist.
Look at your Instagram, like, damn.
You grabbed a man's waist.
And you want to know what your thing was? You didn't even say, let me block KTL. Let me never talk to KTL. You kept texting KTL on Instagram, seeing a nigga's ass every time you opened it. What is wrong with you?
Wait, what did he do?
What is wrong with you?
Y'all gotta drop the ball.
You remember all the features of that nigga's ass. What is wrong with you?
You were sitting here talking to us like that.
2 years after it happened, don't tell us in vivid detail what happened with that ass. You're gonna argue better than he rap. Keep going, Maggie.
Yeah,
how you so you can't remember you got battles lined up, but you can remember nigga's ass, bro. What's up with you, nigga?
What?
We got PTSD off a nigga's ass, bro. Dragon cooking. Nigga, I heard you gassed at Redwood recently. You asked Dragon to suck you. That's because you got PTSD flashbacks, nigga. He said you asked his ass.
He grabbed
looking around the room, nigga.
Slash.
You took me to Instagram immediately. Nigga, shut the fuck up. Don't talk to me like that, bitch.
Wait, what are you?
Nobody knows you anymore, nigga. Wait. You old.
He grabbed a man. What else did he do? He kissed a man's neck.
Yes. I know you had KTL send you a picture of a nigga's ass and then you linked up with man. You linked up with KTL after he sent you a picture of a nigga's ass. He sent you a nigga's ass in 4K and you linked up with that nigga. Matter of fact, you agreed with me when I said that KTL likes trains and that you linked up with that nigga. Matter of fact, you asked me to link up with you at McDonald's and said you were going to buy you a McDonald's. I remember that shit. You were like, you're a Dragonfly.
Oh my God.
I'm a weirdo, nigga. You gay. You talking about me coming out of nigga's neck and you want to link up with me at a McDonald's and buy me some food? Nigga, you was asking me for a date. What's wrong with you?
Oh, man.
Faggot? Faggot, you lucky I said no, you weirdo faggot. What's wrong with you?
Dragon, you want to go on a date to McDonald's, Dragon? Dragon, I really treat you well.
How can you spend money on me for McDonald's, but you can't bet 200 with Makai, poor boy? I don't even know if you could afford it in the McDonald's. What? Like, what are you talking about? You lucky I said no.
Let's not go into the song and hear some bullshit.
You know that nigga just make up some dumb ass shit.
Let's forget about that part.
A man's waist. Yeah, he grabbed a man's waist.
and then you asked me to go to McDonald's. And then you said you were going to fly out to go to McDonald's. You were going to fly out to go to McDonald's. You wanted to go to fly out and go to McDonald's.
Yep. Yep.
Bare ass.
What is this?
No pants on. No boxers.
What? What the fuck?
What? 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 What?
You looking at a nigga's raw ass.
What the fuck is this nigga talking about?
You looking at that arch boy. Yo, yeah, I'm about to buy it, man. You're looking at bare ass.
Yo, what the fuck is he talking about?
Only ass.
He just said bare ass, man.
Yo, what are you talking about?
Yo, what is he on?
Yo, this nigga tripping, dog.
I don't look at no bare ass.
Niz not gonna get no face off like
yo,
this.
What
bro.
The fuck?
No, there is. There is.
Oh my god. Hey, Niz, man.
You're
damn, man.
But, all right, so walk, what you think about Fuse, man?
Yo, Trey, no edits, bro. Just drop
it. Yeah, you gotta drop everything.
Never mind.
That nigga Drake.
Fuck you, Walk. Ayo, Fuse, man. What you got for Walk? What's going on?
Yeah, we wondering, bro. We wondering.
Hey, Trey.
You're not Fuse.
Yo, Trey. Hey, yo, Trey, set me and Niz up on a card, man. We need a battle.
Say less, man. This nigga
we need a, battle, man. We got to get
Niz,
this.
Niz, I'm bad. I'm bad, my dog, John, bro.
Think Niz.
John don't even
want to know why. About a five.
Yo, I came here for a face-off. Where's the face-off?
Yeah, but John
No. Fuck all that. Where's the face-off? I don't give a fuck about what John on. I missed it. Oh,
why you gotta be disrespectful and slur, man?
I got no reason to be here then.
Ain't no slur.
Fuse
is unmuted. Fuse is unmuted.
Yo, Fuse, man, go ahead and talk to this nigga Walk real quick. What's going on in this battle today, man?
Oh my god.
Fuck y'all talking about him.
All right, Walk. I don't know what that means for your battle, but it's not looking good.
I think you go. That's so scary.
Okay, I gotta. Yo, we finna get the old Fuse back. How do we feel?
How do we feel?
Yeah, that is
Yo, Walk. Walk is dead, man. Man, I'm not gonna lie.
Nigga said, how do we feel?
Like, what's the ambiance right now?
Takato is a therapist.
Nigga said the ambiance, bro. What's the feng shui about, dog?
What's the mood? What's the mood?
That feng shui.
Keep going, guys.
Okay.
Ambiance, feng shui.
All right, Fuse. Yeah. Go ahead and talk to us. What's going on? What's your life looking like?
What?
What?
Are you asking about the nigga life?
I'm finna mic down, man.
I told you was making a nigga uncomfortable in here.
Yeah, I'm pretty uncomfortable, man.
I knew it.
I was really uncomfortable the last 5 minutes when I found out that motherfucker grabbing the dude's face and whispering to him. And listen.
Yeah, that was Takato, Fuse. That's why he uncomfortable. Takato was the nigga.
Yeah, that was Takato.
Takato, are you okay right now? Do you feel safe? Like you?
Hell no, you don't. This nigga got PTSD right now.
Yeah, man. Well, hey, look at that face off shit. I want to know what he whispered to you, though.
Listen.
That nigga went.
That nigga said,
run it back. Run it back.
You're doing good. You're doing good.
Say it again.
You got this round, Tech. You got this round.
I'm amazed right now.
Kato, that nigga whispered in your ear. They gonna think I'm kissing your neck.
Y'all know what that nigga whispered, bro. That nigga said, that's one, not enough.
Come on, Dragon. You expect us to lead it?
You'll get the next round, Tech.
You expect us to lead it?
Wow.
That nigga whispered in Takato.
I grabbed a man's waist.
Slim, drop the song, bro.
You gotta drop an Aqua song, man. I ain't gonna lie.
Bare ass.
Yo, like Aqua, man. You know
he's cool.
Yeah, you know.
This is what the culture needs, man. Drop the footage. Bro.
He would beat Takato again.
He
said,
Wait, hold up. Who's dropping this shit?
Who the fuck is you, Mass?
What
the fuck
is
this shit?
Was for godly.
Mass, what the fuck? These niggas got the same fucking voice pack, Takato. Like, they sound the fucking same to me.
Hell yeah.
All these niggas. I guess it's just the niggas I don't know. They all sound like.
You know the real, man.
I'm really trying to figure out who I'm
damn. Shut your bitch ass up.
Crazy to fuse.
Who you talking to? Who you talking to? What's your name? Dragon?
You.
Wow. Me?
Oh, no. We back at this shit again, bro.
Were you talking to me?
Yeah, I got it. Hold up.
No, I was not talking to you.
Oh, never mind. I wasn't talking
to you. Oh, we got to edit. Yeah. Nick and Mass got to edit. It's crazy. You better pay him extra.
Yeah, no. We got like 5 minutes.
I'll confuse this. Not cool. Argue. I guess.
We don't really got shit to argue about, bro.
I can't follow that shit, man.
Hey, what's that mean?
The man's waist.
You always got shit to argue about.